Denmond here. You're probably wondering, why on earth is Mikey so done up? I have literally got such a fun-packed weekend planned. It's going to be amazing. And I'm going to be taking you with me because I'm going to be vlogging the whole thing. Yes! So today it is actually a Friday! It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? So I'm actually going to be going up to Cardiff today to interview and have a little bit of fun with the current Miss Wales, Gabriella, with Espedrec Hanch. Can't wait, it's going to be so much fun. Booze tomorrow, and then I'm filming again with Swansea University as I am the newest ambassador for Swansea University in Jane. I'm going to be surfing. That's going to be an experience and a half. We're going to enjoy. I can't wait. Always time for an outfit check. What do you think? Usually when I'm filming stuff with Hanch, I would normally wear a suit, but this is more of a casual interview. So I've gone for like a brunch kind of look. And with trainers and sunglasses, of course. But we do enjoy. Let's go. I am late, so we need to go. Let's go. Finish filming, enjoying. That's actually my favourite bin in the world. I actually love that bin.
The next day.
So today I'm actually going to be meeting up with my boos, the best boo bubble ever. Can't wait to see them. Literally, we're going to go for bottomless brunch. It's going to get a little bit crazy. No, it's going to be wild. I can't wait. I'm going to go get ready now because I need to finish getting ready. Let's go!
Hello, baby, you know I can hear a thing. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kind of busy.
My bestie boos, Niamh, Aoife, Sophie, and Emily, and then me.
Welcome to Turtle.
Thank you so much.
Morning.
Oh guys, we had such a literally lush time yesterday, but I'm feeling a little bit today. But we move. I've had my sleep and I'm all good to go, guys. Literally, I think I am gonna grab some chips on the way to filming. Enjoy. Oh my gosh, so boos. Today I'm actually going to be filming a little promo video with the university. So I'm in Swansea University, Prifysgol Sglafur Tower, and I'm actually one of the newest faces and an ambassador for the university as a student. I know! That's a little bit cray-cray, isn't it? But today we're doing like a promo video like for the university, so a promotional video, and we're actually in Caswell Bay, and it's going to be surfing. Guys, wish me luck. No, seriously, I'm gonna be surfing. I've surfed before. I surfed quite a lot when I was in South Africa, but like that was like, well, you know, COVID, so it's been like 2 years, 3 years, maybe even 4 years actually. Crazy. But I can't wait. I'm really excited and I'm gonna go meet the crew now. Yay. Okay, so I'm back from seeing the crew and they have said that I need to get changed into my wetsuit and the changing rooms are preoccupied. So I'm going to be literally changing in my car into a wetsuit. This is going to be an experience. If I get done for indecency outside, I'm gonna cry. One shoe is off. Apply wetsuit. How is this still covered in sand from last time I went out? I don't know. Guys, my toes are disgusting.
Yeah.
Guys, I didn't think I was gonna fit Dan. I genuinely actually had a shock. I was like, because I didn't try it on before coming in, and you know, haven't worn it since last summer. And let's be honest, we've had a lockdown since last summer, and I've eaten quite a lot of food. But we move, and it fits. So. Watch me hold my belly in for the whole day. It's gonna happen. Already. The Progress Surf School have actually given me some shoes. Look at them bad boys. And then I've also got one of these to put on, and it reminds me of something I used to wear in South Africa. I'll show you what it looks like. Literally, how funny. Oh my gosh, the wind is strong.
Here with Wayne, the boss, the man.
You know it. You're all majestic horses.
Oh my gosh. Hiya.
Acting skills perfect. We're just doing interviews now.
Would you recommend to come again?
Yeah, definitely.
I would 100% recommend coming again. It's so important to see this side of Swansea. Like, you don't actually sometimes get to experience it. I'm coming down, just going for a surf, and it's on the to-do list when you're in Swansea as a student. So, you know, We got to do it.
Interview done. And just like that, it started raining. Way. I bought a lot. Probably the best idea I've had all day. I love a slush puppy. Now sling it up, gotta bake your face. So, do you all want a haul of what I bought in the shop? So we have a Magnum cookie, white chocolate cookies. Love that for me. Then I got these bad boys. I think they're called like chocolate rocks or whatever. Caswell Bay on them. Just love that vibe. Love the vibe. Then I got, because I was really thirsty, I got two cans of Tango. Bit random. Don't know why I got two, but I did. Nothing we could do about it now. We've done it. We move on. We move. Then I got myself a slush. And this is probably the best idea I've had.
Few moments later.
Just the best idea ever. I can't think what else I got. I'm sure I got something else. I got a bottle of water, but that went down like in 2 seconds. It literally did not even see the light of day, that bottle of water. Gone. I've literally had such a good time today. Literally, I've enjoyed so much. The interview went really well, and that'll be out on the Swansea University socials and advertisement soon. So, enjoying! Chuffed, and I made loads of new friends. There was actually so many nice people there. It was my first time meeting like all the ambassadors, the student ambassadors together. So I was chuffed and it went really, really well. So that's good. That's really good. And I literally met so many nice people. And I think it's so important, especially like in uni recently, well, for the past year, because of COVID, you haven't really been able to meet people within uni. So this is like so lush, like literally so lush. Because we've had like online forums with us being ambassadors, but like we haven't actually met each other. So it was lush to see people's faces. The weather was so nice. The weather was absolutely beautiful. Just as we're coming off the beach, it starts to tip down. Like, I mean, literally the heavens opened and we were all like, oh my gosh, talk about timing. Because that timing was excellent. It looks like I've got a mental sweat patch here. It looks like I've got a really bad sweat patch. It's not a sweat patch, guys. It's not a sweat patch. It actually is just where the sea has touched my clothes. Also, all I've got to say is the face, the skin, and my hair is feeling fantabidozy right now. Literally feels chef's kiss. Minus the black bags, though, because let's be honest, it's been a weekend. I think it's the sea. It literally has got to be the sea. I think the sea has healing powers. I'm convinced. Thank you so much for coming on my weekend with me. I hope you've enjoyed as much as I have, because it's been fabulous to say the least. I've thoroughly enjoyed. Thoroughly enjoyed. It's nice to get back to doing like summer things and like just general kind of like routine things that used to happen pre-COVID. So that's lovely. Thoroughly enjoyed. Thank you so much, Boos, for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you already haven't. God bless. Peace out.